情期间这样用互联网技术让自己活下去让别人活下去的创新无处不在我们上学我们开会买东西看病维持生活的运转都必须依靠数字技术
So I'm extremely confident that level 5 or essentially complete autonomy will be with will happen, and I think it will happen very quickly. I think at Tesla, I feel like we're very close to level 5 autonomy. I remain confident that we will have the functionality for the basic functionality for level 5 autonomy complete this year.
我们要做到 AI 向善，就要努力让人工智能实现可知、可控、可用、可靠。这是全世界共同面对的课题。